I'm not ashamed to pander by stating that I'm in the majority, but I don't hate gays because I'm Christian. It just lends an air of authority to it. In addition, I'll claim that Christians are the persecuted ones, not gay people. Please vote for me. Christianity isn't fair game. Other religions are. I badly need to open a history book. Inexplainable nonsense is my idea of running a country. I want a theocracy. I'm irrelevant and crying for attention.